one of the important concepts which has been dominating almost the global literature and global writings. There are many writers, including Albert Einstein, to lot of thinkers, writers, sociologists, who have been seriously studying ethnography. Ethnography is a kind of study, it is a descriptive study of particular human society or the process of making such a study is called ethnography. The study that concentrates more on the nature, behavior, practice, belief of a human society, particular group of human society, that is called ethnography. And lot of literature is coming, is appearing nowadays based on the concept of the ethnic clashes, ethnic combats, ethnic differences, okay, and ethnic beliefs. Contemporary ethnography, especially the 21st century's ethnography, is based almost entirely on fieldwork and requires the complete immersion of anthropologists in the culture and everyday life of the people. Ethnography is not independent study, it is dependent. It needs the sincere involvement of anthropologists. The result that anthropologists come at finally, it will be crammed under the sphere or the umbrella of ethnography. Okay, and it focuses on the study of anthropologists of a particular human society, focuses on culture and everyday life of the people. Okay, who are the subject of his study? There will be a particular group of human society who will be taken or selected for the study of ethnography. Okay, in what way ethnography is helpful? Why it is very important concept in 20th century? Earlier we used to study human behavior through religion. We studied human behavior through science. We studied human nature and activity through various other branches of the knowledge. But we never, okay, we applied Marxism, neoclassicism, classism, but now we are coming across the opinion that the anthropological study of a human society, which is known as ethnography, may help us to understand the human behavior even better, comparatively better way. For example, in case of that, we should be very thankful to one of the important socio-political thinkers of India by name Dr. B.R. Ambedkar, Dr. Baba Sahib Ambedkar. He said, if you study a person or the human society anthropologically, your approach towards the person, towards an individual or society will change. You will empathize with the situation rather than criticizing a particular group from religious point of view. ಒಂದು ಸಮುದಾಯವನ್ನು ಧಾರ್ಮಿಕವಾಗಿ ಒಬ್ಬ ವ್ಯಕ್ತಿಯನ್ನು ಧಾರ್ಮಿಕವಾಗಿ ನೀವು ನೋಡಿ ನಿಂದಿಸುವುದು ಆಲೋಚಿಸುವುದು ಬಹಳ ಸರಳ. ಅವನ ಆಚರಣೆ, ಕ್ರಿಯೆ, ಧರ್ಮ ಕ್ರಿಯಾವಿಧಿಗಳು ಸರಿ ಇಲ್ಲ ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು ಬಹಳ ಸರಳ. ಆದರೆ ನೀವು ಅದನ್ನು ತಳಿಶಾಸ್ತ್ರದ ಹಿನ್ನೆಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿದ್ರೆ, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸೀ ಇಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಎಂಥ್ರೋಪೊಲಜಿ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ವ್ಯೂ, ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಪರ್ಸನ್ ರಿಸ್ಪಾನ್ಸಿಬಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. Okay, because anthropology depends on the behavior, the behavior of the man or the society, which is genetic. Okay, so in that way, the study of human society through anthropology, through ethnography, made us to see all the seamy aspects of the human society with great sympathy and respect. Manushya samudayada aneka durbalyagalanna nyunyategalanna mattu sahaniya asahaniyavada sangatigalanna tumba saralavagi sahajavagi nortakkanta ondu drashtiyanna kottiddu ethnography. ಒಂದು ದೃಷ್ಟಿಯನ್ನು ಕೊಟ್ಟದ್ದು ಎಂಥ್ರೋಪೊಲಜಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ನೌ, ಐ ಸೆಡ್ ಯು ಪೀಪಲ್ ದಟ್ ಹೌ ದ ಎಂಥ್ರೋಪೊಲಜಿ ಆರ್ ಎಥ್ನೋಗ್ರಫಿ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ಫ್ಲುಯೆನ್ಸಿಂಗ್ ದ ಮಾಡರ್ನ್ ಲಿಟ್ರೇಚರ್. ಓಕೆ, ವು ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ವೈ ಆರ್ ದ ಎಥ್ನೋಗ್ರಫಿಕ್ ಸ್ಟಡಿ ಈಸ್ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಅದರ ಮಹತ್ವ ಏನಿದೆ, ಯಾಕೆ ಅದು ನಾವು ಓದಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು we can study like this. Ethnography is as text offer excellent insight into how social anthropologists undertake their fieldwork, what it is like to experience daily life in an environment that may be initially unfamiliar. Okay, and the political, economic and social dynamics involved in collecting data. The survey of anthropologists while they are involved in ethnographic study is completely dependent on political, economic aspects of the human society. By providing specific in-depth case studies, they can serve as excellent means for teaching about global issues such as climatic change, migration and globalization. A particular race and community, they shift from place to place. Suddenly a particular market gets globalized. So it is anthropology, or it is ethnography which will come to your great help to understand for this great socio-economic shift. So he says, nowadays we don't have a social study where there is no scope for ethnography. It has almost become inevitable and inseparable aspect of our modern studies. So he says, by providing specific in-depth case studies in ethnography by anthropologists, we understand lot many things in a proper way. Even where ethnographics it focuses on a particular practice, such as it may be a religious ceremony, it may be a particular play or a culinary ritual, that anthropologists will typically place the practice in its full context to give a holistic and rich and a multifaceted account. So basically